pre-recorded distress call.
This is Officer Keene in Lightport 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Creature discovered. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Integrating new PDA data. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Integrating new PDA data. Seconds. integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
The sound of silence.